My name's Aleta Lederwasch, and I do figurative works, and I'm from Sydney. So I draw from life only, and mainly the female nude, and sometimes male. I do them from life, and then I bring them home, and I'll add paint. At the moment, I've been doing a lot of figures in the landscape, so I just meditate on the work and imagine it in different natural scenes, and then paint those figures into rocks, forests, water,